What if I can't relax? What if I get so nervous that my vagina turns to stone and I can't feel anything? Or even worse, what if Finn didn't know what he was doing? I had hours and days and weeks of experience in the lady area. I knew how it operated. What if I had to fake an orgasm? How the hell do you fake an orgasm? What if he couldn't find my...
Holy Lord Jesus Christ!
Feel good.
It's all right, yeah?
This is heaven. I'm actually in heaven. He's using his thumb to tap. Oh my God, he's a sex wizard!
I didn't know you were here.
Hiya.
What are you doing, Ray?
Oh, what do you want, Mum?
Well, we're having a hot pot for tea, so I need you to run down to the corner shop, get me some red cabbage.
You burst in here because of red cabbage?
You can't have hot pot without red cabbage, can you, Finn?
No, no, you can't, no.
You staying for tea, lovely?
No, I've got football, thanks, though.
Guys. I'm happy. I'm so happy.
I'm so very emotional at the moment. I think I'm going through the changes. You know, Finn? Changes.
Yeah.
My mum went through her changes early and well. Sorry, I think. Red cabbage.
She all right?
Yeah, ignore her. She's a weirdo.
No, look, I've got to get to football.
Oh, but...
Go.
And then he said it, Tix. Three little words. No, not I love you. Even better.
To be continued.
And there go my ovaries.
I'm happy.